Hi, I'm Dr. Olit Selvan, consultant hepatologist and chairman division of liver transplantation, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Hepatitis C can be diagnosed by a simple blood test to test Hep C antibodies. Once you have that test confirmed, then you do a further confirmatory test called the PCR test, which detects the type of virus in your blood and also the amount of virus. These two tests are confirmatory, and once these are done, specific treatment has been taken depending on the clinical conditions.